Hello and welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com. Today we're going to go over music theory in FL Studio and how to apply it. So in this video, we're going to go over using chord codes in practice. So chord codes, we're going to leave a link below to the video about the chord codes in its entirety. But all you have to remember are the numbers 0, 4, 7, and we can create the major chord. Every chord has a specific numeric value to it. So no matter what you play on your keyboard, you can use these chord codes to build the chord. So let me show you how to do it real quick. So for example, if I close my eyes and pick a key, turn my speakers up. Where are we at here? We are at D sharp. So let me turn the volume down a bit. Now D sharp, this would be considered the 0 point. So when I say 0, 4, 7, D sharp would be 0. So wherever you land or wherever you start, that's called 0. All you have to do from this point is count up your keyboard using the chord codes. So we have D sharp is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and that's the second note, 0, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we have 0, 4, 7, D sharp major. And you can use these chord codes anywhere on your keyboard. So a quick chord code we're going to use today is 0, 4, 7, 11. So we're going to extend that 0, 4, 7. We're going to continue counting. 8, 9, 10, 11. So once I draw in this chord, so that is called the major seventh chord. Now we have a whole video going in depth. Right now I'm just going to keep it as simple as this. So once you have this chord mapped out, 0, 4, 7, 11, remember 0 is your starting point, and 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Just count up the keyboard. And we can move this around. We can transpose the key, so it doesn't have to be D sharp. It can be A, it can be A, it can be A flat or G sharp. So right now, I'm going to come up with a nice pattern. I'm going to make a nice house kind of bounce. So let's go to 108 BPM. Let's zoom in a bit so we can sharpen these notes a bit. So I want to go bum, 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 bum. Let's turn on the metronome. Okay, so let's turn up the metronome a little bit more. Maybe 115 or 112. And now we can transpose the key. Like I said, you don't have to always use that same key. So I'm just hitting shift up and down. And here's the thing about the chord codes, using it with house music. You can just transpose this chord without even moving it to a different key. So let's say your ear wants to hear that note. You could just pull those notes up. Okay, so they're all major seven chords. And that's how house was built, because people would build chords inside of the synth, and the synth would play a chord if they just played one key, and they would just play different keys. So it's the same kind of functionality, but we get to draw out the chord we want to play. So now let's build the sound. Let's just give it a shorter decay time in the volume envelope. Let's lower the volume a little bit, huh? Pretty loud. Add some unison. Give it a little release to give it that 80s feel. And let's give it a little cutoff frequency modulation. So let's right click, go to edit articulator, activate the envelope, right click to add a point. Make sure you're on tempo and snap into the grid. Delete those points. So I'm right clicking, so we're starting at 100, going down to 0, which is going to close the filter down to the lowest frequency cutoff point. So we can extend this. If you want to make it more 80s, add a little resonance. Add a little bit of phaser activity. add a little bit more effect, some chorus, some reverb and delay. Set the time here to maybe 2 instead of. Lower the max level of the filter one frequency. There you have a nice sound applied to your music theory. So that's a quick music theory tip you can use in FL Studio. Just build out the major seventh chord using the 0-4-7-11 counting trick, and then you can apply it and transpose it anywhere you want to create a nice house rhythm for you. Thanks for watching today. Be sure to click that link below or go to busyworksbeats.com/musictheory to sign up for your free chord code book, and other bonuses and free videos in music theory. Thanks for watching today. It's busyworksbeats.com.